to share with you. I've got like so many things on the desk here in front of me that I'm excited to show you. And I have quite a few like Christmas things to show you, and I'll do those like towards the end. I'll start with like all the other, you know, random stuff, and then we'll go to like the Christmas stuff. So let's actually start out with these. These are 4-hour emergency candles by Luminescence, and there are 6 of them in the package. I like to have these on hand during like storm season. It's just you know, in case the power goes out and it takes a long time to get it back up. Here in Kentucky, most of the power lines are still above ground. So that means when there's a big storm and trees fall and they like take out the power lines, it can take a long time to get them back working. So I like to have these emergency candles that burn for a long time so that we can have at least some light in the house. And, I got 2 packs. 2 of the candles. Our heat source can be electric or propane. It's a heat pump, so if the power goes out or if the temperature drops below 30 degrees, then our power runs on emergency heat, which is propane. So even if the power's out, we still have heat, which is good. And let's see, what next? I'll go with these. These are like little dropper bottles. It's hard to see in the packaging, but they're little dropper bottles. They're glass with glass droppers. And I'm excited to make like my own little, I don't know, potions. I'm not sure what exactly I'm gonna make. I'm definitely gonna make some oil of oregano and put some of that in these, but I don't know what else. But I think it'll be fun to use them. I'm so excited that Dollar Tree is starting to carry stuff like this. It's like amazing. Only thing I wish is that they were like amber colored, like the brown colored glass, because that makes the product last longer inside. But you can also just keep it in like a dark area, and that's fine too. Okay, so next, I got some more of these Assured cotton rounds. Every time I go to the Dollar Tree, and I actually got 2 packages. I'm just showing you one because they look the same, but I did get 2. I use these for everything. I use them to clean the dog's ears and to wipe their little, you know, around their eyes. I use them to take makeup off. I use them to take off nails and nail polish. Like soaking the nail polish remover on one of these and then wrapping it around the nail. All kinds of things. Okay, next I'll show you these. I have 3 different colors, and they're little spray bottles. I'm trying to take the lid off. They've got these little tiny lids. And they have like a spray pump. This one's gold, super pretty gold color. And I got these because I'm going to use them to make room spray. Different essential oil room sprays to give as gifts to my neighbors. room spray, all I do is fill up whatever sized bottle, it doesn't matter, whatever sized bottle you want to use with witch hazel, a quarter of the way of the bottle for the witch hazel, and then you fill the rest of the way up with distilled water. And then you put about 30 drops of whatever essential oil you want to use. And you can mix them. You could do like 10, 10, and 10 of three different kinds, or 15 and 15, or 20 and 10, you know, whatever, however many of each kind you want, or 30 of one kind, it doesn't matter. I like to do like cinnamon and orange and vanilla, or orange and rosemary, or like lemon and rosemary, peppermint and eucalyptus. The options are endless, but those are like some of my favorite wintery ones. I also have a cedar essential oil, and I like to add that with some pine essential oil. Those smell really good together. So that's what those are for. Those are going to be neighbor gifts. And then I got two of these face masks. Well, this one actually is under eye. It says hibiscus flower and coconut under eye mask by Bolero. Just looked kind of nice. Let's see, what does the back say? It's time to let go of those designer eye bags and allow these soothing gel patches to work their magic. Let the effects of hibiscus flower and coconut minimize any puffiness while hydrating the delicate skin under your eyes. That sounds fun. I want to have like a little mini spa day at home. Maybe I'll use these for the spa day. This is under eye mask as well. This one is also by Bolero. It's soothing under eye mask, pink pineapple and grapefruit. Oh my gosh, how yummy does that sound? Hopefully it smells good. So the back of this one says same thing basically. It's time to let go of those designer eye bags and allow these soothing gel patches to work their magic. Let the effects of pink pineapple and grapefruit minimize any puffiness while hydrating the delicate skin under your eyes. So they literally just changed like the scent and put the same message on the back. Okay, so next I got this little nail buffer. Again, this is something I pick up almost every time I go to the Dollar Tree. It's the Sassy and Chic 4-Way Nail Buffer Block. It just helps me keep my nails nice. Helps me get all the glue, like stuck on glue, off from wearing the fake nails. And make my real nails look nice after I take them off. Highly recommend picking these up if you're at the Dollar Tree. Okay, what else? So I got two of these little Martinelli's bottles. This one is pear cider. And it says 100% juice from pear concentrate and U.S. grown fresh apples. I think these tiny bottles are so cute. And I got two of them, one for me and one for my husband, so we can have them with our little charcuterie board that we're gonna make. And I just think it'll be a fun little, like, fall picnic. The glass sounds nice. I really like pear stuff, so I think I'll like this one. Super glittery gold, and I'm excited to wear it. the name is, but obviously it's a very pretty, like, shimmery glitter, gold glitter. And I'm excited, to try it out. There's the wand, you can see. And, I have something similar to this, but not quite. The one I have, the glitter is much more fine. So I just wanted to pick that one up and try it out. And then I got this lip crayon from LA Colors. It's in the shade So Snatched. So Snatched. And I just thought it was a really pretty, like, mauve shade. So I'm sure I'm gonna like it. I love this color. It's like I have several lip products this color, but I keep gravitating towards them. This one will be nice and small to, like, throw in my purse. And then I got this. It is a felt tip eyeliner pen. And the name is Book of Curses. I think it's a Halloween release. It is black. It says waterproof, long-lasting felt tip applicator. It's by the brand Ioni. From the Dollar Tree. And it's literally just an eyeliner. I just wanted a waterproof one. It says, an eyeliner through thick and thin, this felt tip eyeliner pen delivers the most defined, precise line with ease. Waterproof and long-lasting intense color with no smudges. I like the packaging. I like the skeleton. Just thought it would be better. I don't know, but I agree. I went for the candy cane swirl. Okay, and then I got this LOL surprise carry along activity pad. It says includes markers and stickers. It's super cute. Here's the markers, like, in the back of it. And I just thought it was adorable. I got it for my goddaughter. Here's the little stickers. And there's all kinds of, like, activity pages. Oh my gosh, look at her. Her little banner says Miss Snow. Super cute. Oh, look at her. She's adorable. Snow jams. So yeah, it's just a fun, like, little, you know, activity book, and I thought it was cute. I love this packaging. Like, the pink and blue theme is so cute together. And there's two of them in each package. So I got two of these gingerbread man boxes. There's like a gingerbread man and a little evergreen tree. And these are gonna be used for the little gifts I give my neighbors. I like to make them cookies and fudge and, you know, all the yummy Christmas type treats. And then I got two of these. This is like a little squirrel holding a hot chocolate. I have no idea. It's so cute though. So I got two of these. And then we're coming up on the last item. So these are little gift bags. This one, oh my gosh, is my favorite. It's got these cute little ice skates on it. Adorable. And the side is this like plaid and beige, green and beige plaid, which I love, absolutely love. And then there's another bag. It came as a two-pack, and this one has this sweet little, it's like a snow globe. It's a says Winter Wonderland with the little deer and the little gingerbread looking house and the trees. And then the side of this one is like, you know, speckled snow on a green background. So I thought these were adorable. And then there's one more set of little Christmas bags. So this one says, all is calm, all is bright, which I love. I did that left-handed. That was hard. And the side just is plain green. This last one. Ta-da! It's so cute. It says, let it snow. And it's like a glitter snow. And let's see. The side is this like green with black design. It's so cute. I love all of these, all four of these bags, I just thought were adorable. So that was everything I got at the Dollar Tree this time. I hope that you guys enjoyed checking out what I got. If you did